go to workplace or you go for grocery shopping 哈，你去工作啊，或者去买菜啊，或者其他的事情。还有呢，a student back to school，对不对？这个你接触的人肯定不是你的家里，不是住在一起的家里人。
连来接我是吧？
看看其他地方的有什么情况，大家也分享一下吧，看看。
Yeah, so that's why because COVID-19 is a hard issue. It's not because we're
Yeah, it's very
living in.
hard issue.
Yeah, it's hard issue. 就是每一个人都在讲这个事情。所以呢，I want to everybody. Actually, you live in Canada, in China, doesn't matter. You must have something to want to share with us. So everyone who wants to share some information or some your, life experience about COVID-19, go ahead, please.
It's very more danger for older person.
For vulnerable, we call vulnerable people. It's
yeah.
including the elderly people, sick
elderly
people,
people, yeah.
Yeah, and vulnerable, 弱势群体, huh? And kids.
Okay. 看看其他人有可以分享, Julia,
可以讲一讲,对,讲讲那个。你是在什么那边的情况怎么样,
Julia?
Good morning.
Miss Saga 很严重。讲。
Good morning, Alice, Ling Dong, and everybody. Actually, I think in Mississauga, now every day I look at the new case is around 40, 30, like this.
Oh,
really? It's not that kind of bad.
No. I think yesterday I somebody posted the news. I see is around 30 or 40. I'm
just
not
for
sure.
Miss Saga.
Just for
Miss
Saga.
Miss Saga. Yeah, but Pierre, Pierre region is kind of high. Maybe including, you know, like Brampton, somewhere else. Right?
Yeah, I heard. But I think the 30 new cases is only for Mississauga.
Mississauga. Oh, yeah.
Yeah, so not including the Peel.
No, Pierre. Pierre is really dangerous space because if you're recording the, according to the, you know, the figure statistic, you will look at the first, I mean, Ontario generally, it's Toronto, city of Toronto, Pierre region, and Ottawa. Yeah, three of them, yeah.
And I have another question. Yesterday, I talked with my friend. I'm not sure if you know it. Because the government, I think maybe 2 weeks ago, asked people to go to some place or clinic. It said you can test if you are if you are positive for the coronavirus, right?
Positive? I don't think before you got tested, you don't know you're positive or not. You are asynchronized, not asynchronized. It's a symbiotic, 就是无症状。你大概想说这个单词？
我不是想说无症状。你想说什么？我想说，你去测试一下，你是不是 positive？sorry，阳性啊。
positive，对。
positive，对吧？Positive for the coronavirus, but yesterday I talked to my friend and they told me this because too many people go to for test. Then the government said, no, only if you have the symptom, then.
Yeah. So that's why you, over there you want to put symptomatic, 就是无症状的人不用去测试，是的. But they have exceptional case. If you have a plate, like a plate to go to like China or other country, maybe India, they request you need to get the test result with the negative so you can get test. 就是说它有一个特殊情况，有补充的，就是说如果你完全没有症状。
并且没有跟就确诊的病人密切接触的情况下，你是不需要测试的。但什么情况你可以得到测试呢？得到豁免呢？就是如果你去任何国家的航班，他要求你要有这个阴性才可以飞的话，主要是中国，还有其他和印度也需要。这个时候呢，你即使是无症状也可以，但是你可能需要提供那个航班的信息，就是不是你说你有航班你就有航班，对不对？你肯定是。 那么 that means we have to first book and board and flight ticket. Then we can show them.
其实你 book 有 pre book 也可以啊。有的时候有的公司可能需要个押金，之后他就可以证明你 book 了，可以的。
哦， okay,
或者你有的人他就说我有症状了，或者我和某些有亲密就直接接触了。
You're right, you're right.
You have your way.
Yeah, yeah, you're right. You're right.
You understand, right?
Yeah, yeah, I understand because how people know it, right?
So, yeah, cannot, some information cannot be verified. It just,
yeah,
just
yeah, you're right.
You said based on what you said.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Okay. Thank you.
You're welcome.
In Mississauga.
Yes, Yafa, you also live in Mississauga, right?
Yes, yes.
Okay.
Yes, today.I just know the COVID 19 just in Mississauga have just 15 cases. It's over the first.
Okay, go ahead. Not 15, 55, right? Is that 55?
Yes. 55. Yeah, 25. 25? Yeah. 25? Yeah. It's over the, I think it's Mississauga first time over the Berlin time.Yesterday, Berlin time is 52.
Oh.
So, Mississauga is very dangerous.
Yes, I guess in dangerous because the Berlin
time.
I want to
get the flu shots early. I think the weather is getting cold and cold.So
you say you want to, I just interrupted. You said you want to get flu shot. You can't get flu shots. Even flu shot, 一个人只打一针在加拿大哈。所以你是 flu shot, 除非是打三针。Okay, go ahead.
因为 I think the weather is getting colder and colder. So maybe the flu is the season.I very friend get the flu.
Flu shot. You don't want to get flu. You want to get flu shot. 你要打那个流感疫苗针，你不想生流感，这是两回事儿啊。You don't want to get flu. You want to get flu shot. 那个 shot 一定要加哈。
Yeah.
Okay. That's a great idea. Actually, I like the way Yafang talking about because it's the weather is getting colder and colder. Even today is quite cold. I feel chilly. So the flu season is coming soon. So that's why people like Yafang, she wants to get flu shot. But flu shot usually, it's just talking about general information, usually start from the end of October. 一般情况是十月底开始的。We talk about in January for public, 是指的对公众开放的时间。那有不对公众开放时间，这跟我们大家一般的人没关系哈。因为有些人是优先可以打的，医护人员是优先的，儿童是优先的哈。普通的人可能要等到十月底。Whatever, so far, the government doesn't give any announcement about flu shot. 到现在为止，我没有收到任何 flu shot 的这个打针的这个日程表，但是很快会出来的。Once they have the schedules, please get the flu shot as soon as possible because the symptom, flu symptom and COVID-19 symptoms are similar. 其实一样，我觉得听起来都是一样的。所以 very important for everyone, if you want to get flu shot,Please get as early as possible. 因为以前有的人会12月份打，或者10月份打，要尽早打。今年，亚芳 you're absolutely right.
Thank you.
I'm not sure what different for pandemic between flu and COVID-19, Anise.
The pandemic 是世界性的流行病 ，flu 上的 flu 不算那个为什么呢？一般我们不会说 flu pandemic， 为什么？因为 flu 的话，确实就是流感也是世界性的，这个没错。但是世界上不同的国家流感季不一样，因为气候的原因。
Okay.
南半球、北半球赤道有些地方它就没有，所以呢，一般呢在加拿大，我们讲加拿大呢也比较冷了，所以呢十月底就开始了，就进入这个，所以它不是同步的，所以它一般我们不说 flu pandemic， 没有这个说法。
Okay.
虽然它也是世界性的，这个我承认啊，它不是说只有加拿大特有的一个病，流感是很常见的。OK, so anyone else want to share something about COVID-19 or something you really interest in or you focus on or you concern about 都可以啊，任何事情，除了这个 COVID-19， 如果说最近有什么事情你觉得对你的生活有影响了，或者你特别关注了，你特别在意了，特别有兴趣了，都可以分享一下。 Why? Because we have the English conversation corner. It's about weekly. It's once a week. 一个星期就一次 So the time is kind of, yeah, it's valuable. 我们的时间很宝贵 Go ahead.
Alice, can I ask you a question regarding the flu shot?
Who is talking? Julia,
oh,
right?
Sorry,
okay, go ahead. Go ahead, yeah.
Yeah. Actually, you know, I see the people around me or in the company. A lot of people, they, every year they go to get the flu shot, but they still get flu. But some people like me, you know, I don't want to say that, but... I think maybe every day do exercise like jogging or running or swimming. This is important because I see after they get the flu shot, they still got the flu, you know.
Yeah, for sure, you are right. Flu shot cannot cover all type of flus. Absolutely
yeah.
right. Because flu not only one. Flu, they have
yeah.
A, B, C, D, E, F, G, F. You know, a lot, but flu shot usually just cover, I think it's maybe 40% or some of portion of flu. So that's why even you get flu shot, you may get sicker, you may get flu, you may even get pneumonia, 肺炎哈. But that not means flu shot doesn't work. They work. They work in different way. So for vulnerable people, back to that word, vulnerable, 哈, 就是弱势群体. I highly encourage you to get the flu shot.
Okay.
But for other people, like you said, if people get exercises like a workout, jogging, hiking, whatever you want, biking, it's fine. If you feel you're fine, that's fine.
Okay.
Doesn't
okay.
matter
Thank
because
you.
It's controversial. Some people, they really don't like get flu shot. They always said vaccine is not...It's harmful for our body. 有一些人有这个论点哈，就是所有的疫苗对我们身体都是有害的。你要上网查，你就能看到哈。
Okay.
But I won't come on with that. Personally, 哈，我就不想对这个做出评价 ，because everybody has your own choices.
You're right.
So,
Okay. Thank you.
You're welcome.
Welcome.
Oh yeah, iPad 9, who you are, vulnerable groups, 弱势群体写了哈 flu shot, 那个 flu shock 是没有的哈 flu shot, okay.
flu shot, sorry.
Flu shot, 哈, okay, flu
yeah,
shot,
yeah.
Thank you so much. The shot 意思就是 vaccine, 如果你坚持说 flu, vaccine, 对不对？行不行？ Okay, 可以的。但是我们都 shot 比较简单嘛，对不对？ Shot 就是来一针打一下，或者还有其他意思，比如枪声响起了哈。
Right.
Someone want to talk? You want to talk? iPad 9? iPad 9. When I look at it, it just burst laughing. iPad 9. It didn't give the name. Okay, 夏天的风, do you want to share some information with us? 夏天的风?
Okay, thank you, teacher. Gave me a chance to talk.
I don't give you a chance, you give yourself.
If somebody wants to take a plan to travel, I need, you also in the plan, you need the marks, and you have the face mask.
Face mask.Face mask. So that's why I didn't get it. So mask, where you need a mask? We don't need it. Okay, go ahead. Go ahead, please.
Before yesterday. Before yesterday, my husband and my daughter to the hospital. They also wear this. I think this is very.Safety to the dangerous place before, like a hospital, like a shopping, like to some more people place.
Some more people crowded. Yeah, 就是人群聚集的地方。听懂了。Okay, Your opinion is very important and valuable, actually. You're talking about if you go somewhere, they have a lot of people, actually a bunch of people gathering together. So please wear the face masks. You can use masks because now people know masks usually refer to the face masks, right? 现在大家知道这 mask 主要是指的这个口罩了哈。因为以前呢，我们一说 mask， 第一个是想到是面膜哈。我第一听到这个单词想到面膜这一个单词啊，但现在大家都明白，他说的很对哈。但是有一个单词你的用法是不对的，你用了一个 very safety 哈。Safety 是名词 ，very 是形容词。一个形容词呢，一般情况下是不能修饰，就 99.9% 哈，不能修饰一个，名词的 very safe 哈。如果你一定要用这个单词，
yes，
就是要注意这个词性。Because when you talk, maybe you know sometimes it's hard for people speak in second language to think about because no time, so it's okay. Even you say very safety, but I got it.I know what you're talking about. We won't make mistake. We won't have the kind of confused. So that's okay. Acceptable. Okay. But okay. If you want to speak sounds nicer, better, you need to control that part. 就是说如果你不在意的话呢，这也不是问题。听的人呢都听懂了，其实我也听懂了。但是呢，如果你要是英语要说的听起来好听一点呢，就是听起来这个水平高一点呢，你就要注意这个词性了，对不对？就不能混用。我相信你写的时候不会，但说的时候有的时候很难控制，我知道这个意思。Okay, go ahead.
Okay, I also talk to the temperature. Right now I'm in Chicago. Chicago. Today is here is rainy and the temperature high is
January
12 degree.
Okay, so someone is talking in the back, so please do not distract other speakers. Okay, thank you for your cooperation. Your coping is very important. Xia Tingfeng, go ahead.
Okay, thank you.
Alice, I have a question.
Oh, yeah, Chenan, yeah.Xia Tingfeng, just hold on one second. I want to make sure, Xia Tingfeng, are you finished? Xia Tingfeng, 你讲完了吗？如果你没有讲完了 go ahead. 你先讲完，然后下一个艰难，好不好？Take your turn.
Okay. I also wanted to introduce something. In Ghana, it's called 图腾。
啊，图腾，
对。Here, every day, my husband and me always talk, walk to the around the library, the library, no, the museum,
museum, not library.
Here,
okay.
I feel.
Yeah, Mira.
They have totem, right? Totem?
Totem.
Totem, English totem. 他把它翻译成中文图腾了哈，就崇拜物。OK, 讲。
And I have a question. I want to show the place picture on the talk. I don't know.
You want to show the picture about totem or what kind of thing do you want to show to?You can share the screen if you want to show some picture about totem. Yeah, sure.
I'll try.
Where she lives.
It's a good question. Where do you live? In Mississauga, right?
No.
No? 夏天的风, where do you live?
Chicago.
Chicago, okay. Yes. Okay, go ahead, because I don't have knowledge about Chicago. That's a way I can learn something from here, yeah? Go ahead. Yeah, where is your sharing? You can share the screen, then get the picture, show us about totem, huh? Totem, The word is very familiar because they just translate from English to Chinese in the same way. So we can get it, huh? T-O-T-E-M, totem.
Can see?
I can see it.
For small.
The only thing I can see is your picture. I didn't see anything show on the screen.
Very small.
Everybody, can you see the picture about totem? No, I couldn't see. It's not very small because nothing. 没看到. Actually, we didn't see that. Yeah. You need to share the screen, I think. Then you can, because they have a share screen near the chat. Everybody, I think, knows where the chat is, Chicago, yeah. Then you can see share screen. You need to click share screen, then share the picture with us.
You cannot see.
If everybody can see Rantana and the staff.
No,
I finished
see
my
her.
Talk.
Your talking is finished, but we can't see your picture because you need to share the, you know, they have a share screen button. You need to click that button, then share the picture. If you hold on your hand, it's another way. 图腾是佛教的哈，有人说了哈。I'm not very familiar with the totem. So if anybody else knows that, you can teach us.
Well, I saw many totem. Last year, my family is take the
That's your family picked what?
To Alaska.
Oh, they had a trip to Alaska. Alaska. Yeah.
There has a Tutong Museum.
There is the museum about the totems.
And somebody talk, but I don't know Tutong. What does it mean? What every totem have a same story. Every totem has their story.
用英文的话呢，图腾，请你也可以一起用英文。Every totem has a story. Maybe have more stories. I'm not sure. Yeah, go ahead.
Before, I don't understand how to the totem show them some story. But here, I just the picture is not successful to show everybody. That's the totem have information about the story.
Everybody, if you're interested in totem, for sure you can search, you can Google it, find more pictures and videos, even the, you know, kind of introduction about totem. That's good to know, it's knowledgeable. Thank you so much for your sharing. Yeah.
夏天，我有个问题啊，夏天，听到了吗？
OK。
你有没有关于你去了这个图腾博物馆，你没有看到有驱除病和驱除魔鬼的图腾吗？
Because my English is poor, I can't understand everything.
我是用中文跟你说啊。
OK.
我是说你去，既然去到了图腾博物馆，你看到了有没有用来驱除病的图腾？
我不知道啊。
好，OK.
因为他讲说的时候都是用英文，
都是英文啊。Okay, that's great. Yeah, but at least we got the idea. In Alaska, there over there they have a totems museum. So everybody, if you're interested in that information, you can search by yourself. It's a good way to learn. English and knowledge together. Huh? It's one stone kills two birds. Okay, so Jianan, you said you want to have something to share. So go ahead, Jianan.
Yeah, I have a question. I wanted to know when does the flu shot in Mississauga? Do you know?
Actually, so far, until now, the government of Ontario, they doesn't announce that part. So even Premier Ford, he doesn't know that. 没人知道现在，你要知道具体的时间的话，不知道。But in general, we're talking about the past. You know, usually the end of October, everybody has a chance to get a flu shot. But maybe this year will be early because of COVID-19. Maybe they will be delayed because of COVID-19. Who knows?
Yeah.
I see.
答案就是到现在为止，因为政府还没有发这个公文，就政公立的立场上来讲，还不知道具体的时间。但是应该很快，因为以前呢都是十月底开始啊。但是今年呢，因为有 COVID-19， 可能会早一点。但是反过来讲，因为有 COVID-19， 也可能会晚一点啊。大家要看，要时刻关注着，发现有赶快去打。
Yeah, I see. Thank you.
You're welcome. Okay, so the sharing is great. So anyone else want to share something? Now it's a chance.
Yeah, teacher.
Okay, Ding, go ahead.
Yeah.
I don't know.
一定知道，你一定知道的。就是那个叫什么？
What's your name?
Ding.
COVID 读快了叫 COVID 哎 iPad 哎 yes maybe one month ago、I received a message in my cell phone and say download
COVID alert application I heard that yeah.It's a COVID alert application. Yeah, you download it?
I don't know what to use it.
Vulnerable.
Yesterday, I just 参加了 join a lecture. The speaker say about this app.
Speaker, you call speaker, it's not a good word. 其实你想说那个说话的人是吧？
就是我说我的意思是说，我一个多月以前下载了一个，我收到一个短信，说要下载一个什么那个
COVID alert application。
对对对，我下载了以后呢，我不知道怎么用。但是昨天我参加一个讲座，那个 speaker 呢说到这个事情，我觉得这个很重要，很好，就是越多人下载越好。
More people involved, the actual results more accurate. 越多的人参与上传更多的数据呢，它的那个数据越准确。这个理论上是这样的。
他不要什么personal 的那个 information， 不要个人的信息。它是通过那个什么蓝牙控制什么我昨天听到了，
它是用 Bluetooth 定位的。
如果你身边有那些病毒的那个情况，它会警报，是这样吗？
Yes, it's true, but it's also criticized by someone else. Some people think it's unfair for the vulnerable people because they require a kind of a newer cell phone and a newer operating system. So that's why people also, everything has two sides. So that's why, I don't know, so I didn't install this.application 为什么呢？因为有个原因哈，这个事情推出不止一个月了，大概一个半月左右吧，最起码。然后呢，这个事情呢，有些加拿大的学者，这要用中文给你解释它，我前面解释过了英文。加拿大学者呢对此提出了抗议，他说这个不公平，对什么人不公平呢？他需要稍微新一点的手机，要最近五年的手机，需要新一点的操作系统，也是。所以呢，他说弱势群体呢又来了，弱势群体哈，弱势群体既不懂技术，其实也没什么技术，在我看来。然后呢，最主要也没有钱啊，难道为了装这个 app 呢，还
要
去买个那个贵的手机吗？所以呢，你知道任何事情在加拿大，它都会引起，
是这样。
Everything is controversial， 所有的事情都是有争议的，所以的这个事情。
昨天我刚明白这个事情的时候，我觉得很好啊，这个
那是挺好的啊，说明你的手机是，说明你的手机是五年新的，你的手机肯定是五年新的。
啊，我去年回国买的。
啊，对 ，That's why， 呀，
一个坏了，
掉
到水里去了，后来去年回国去买了一个。
So yeah， it's just to confirm one thing， you have very newer cell phone。
Yeah. Your newer cell phone.
它是这样，这个是好的，但是需要更多人下载，目前不是太多哈。它是先在安省推广，然后会到其他的地方推广。现在安省可能还在推广，其他的，据我所知，蒙特利尔其他地方还没有装，应该。嗯。
哦，那倒是有点困难，我觉得好爱这个东西。
And also, people think you think they don't collect your personal information, but they collect one thing, your location.但是他可能是不看不收集你的名字啊，什么出生日期那些，
对对对对，
那些没有。但是他 collect 你的 location， 有的老外很 concerned， 为什么？他有固定的地方，从你去的地方能够看出来你的生活轨迹，能够看出你是一个什么样的人，你的花钱啦、啊、兴趣爱好啦，或者有的人他有一些，比如说其他的事情，他不想让别人知道，他经常去某一个地点见某人，这样类似这样的情况，他 very concerned。This is personal information. It's a private
information. Private information.
即使你去哪儿也是你的 private， 对不对？
对对。
这个中国这个体制和这个呢是和这个加拿大体制那完全不一样。
我没有装这个事情我知道啊，但是我可以告诉你 ，my husband he installed because he liked the new things. Wow, great. He did. I can ask him later, but I didn't. I don't like it.
Excuse me, can I ask you a question? I'm Julia.
Julia, go ahead.
You are talking about the COVID-19 alert application. If you installed the app, what the information you will get it?
Once they have some people who has COVID, who has been confirmed with COVID-19 close to you, they will send an alert.就是谁被确诊为新冠状病毒的话，这个人离你很近的话，他会给你发警报的。但是前提是那个人也得加入这个， 那个人假如不用这个 app 等于零啊，所以他需要更多的人加入。他有点类似于什么呢？类似于那个Costco 或者其他一些机构的排队系统。比如说然后大家上传数据，你知道在这里要等多久，在那里要等多久，它就是这个理论，一定要更多的人要达到一定的数量以后，这个样本才是准确的，要不然全是你反而会觉得哦好安全，旁边没有，不是的，旁边只是没有人用这个系统，它就在你身边，这不是更危险吗？你懂这个意思
对
吧？就是说当你觉得安全了，其实你更危险了，就是像有的人戴了口罩，假如这个口罩是不合格的话，你觉得啊，我都戴了口罩了，好安全的。其实，假如那个口罩的，比如说当中的什么什么什么部件或者什么质量不良的话，
对对对，
那不是给你造成了更大的风险？如果你不戴口罩，
对对对，
你可能就走了，对不对？你想，哦，我没有口罩，是不是？
对对，那如果不是每个人都参加，那就是没有。
这个世界还没有一个事情能每个人都参加。
对对，
比如说这个 COVID-19 这个 vaccine 出来了，你以为加拿大人每个人都会去打吗？我保证他有很多人不打。
那是。
就这个就是理论上是这样的，但是这个东西是好的，它的出发点是好的哈。
Yeah,
but it's a good thing to share. If you want it, the interest, okay, you search from your website. If you have your cell phone, okay, you can install 哈，就是我们说就是 install 的意思，就是做安装的意思啊。Install the COVID-19 alert app. You can search it. Yeah, it's a free, no cost.
Yeah, free.
Free.重要的是 free， 收5块钱也不行啊。
这个还是在加拿大很难推广。我们这里上周啊，还有1000多人在游行，拒绝戴口罩。
反口罩，反口罩，我看到了反口
罩，
反口罩啊。Oh, not even in the Montreal and Toronto. I think couple weeks ago. Yeah, someone told me no mask because have mask you don't have life. Is it the same?
No life.
I don't understand. Yeah.But they have right, you know, it's a human right. They have right to say no. And I respect that part, even I don't agree with their opinion. 虽然我不同意他观点，但是我们尊重他捍卫自由，就是他就说不的权利。
You know, Alice, actually, last week, around 8:30, I just jogging around my neighborhood, and I just saw a school bus for elementary school students. And there are maybe around 10 students and with their parents, mostly are the moms. No one was wearing the face mask. It's very dangerous. No one.
They trust each other. They think they're all family.
You know, I can't believe it because I saw the students, they are all around maybe 8 or 9 or 10 years old. Like
oh, yeah. Oh, it's a little one. Yeah.
Yeah. Mm. They were just going to the school bus.
Mm.
So there I saw everybody. No one was wearing the face mask.
No mask.
You know. No mask. Yeah, they just support that program. No masks. Okay, maybe they just run out of masks. They don't have enough masks. Some people complain that too. They say, why we need a mask? Because it costs a lot of money. You know, the disposal mask is so expensive, but it used to be so expensive. It's about $50. Per box, it's a 50. 就是50块钱50盒，50个一盒. But now the price is actually went down. It's about $10 per box, I think. Yeah.
Not so cheap, actually.
It's not cheap. Yeah, for disposal, 一次性, huh? It's not cheap. So I heard that someone just used one mask for over a month. Oh my gosh, I see.
Yeah,
one of my friends did that. Okay. So that's why I sent him a box of masks. I said, don't use that because you kind of scare the public. 我跟他讲，我说 你这个会对公众造成一个巨大的恐慌。 Don't do that. It's not good.
2 days ago, President Donald Trump tested positive.
Oh, yeah. Another big news. Okay, thank you so much for bringing this topic. Go ahead. But I'm kind of hesitant because I think it's maybe too political, but it's not. It's a big issue. Go ahead.
Yeah. And Donald Trump and his wife are both tested positive. Yes. And after that, the person who works for White House, they have to wear masks. So that's what they have.
Some people think Trump, he didn't get that. It's just a pretend he had, but I'm not quite sure. Let's see 2 weeks later, after self-quarantine, what will really happen?
It's unbelievable.
It's something, it's... it's really big news. In United States, they call October surprise. I think if people who live in the United States, you know more about that. What's the October surprise meaning? But anyway, it also shocked me. I said, oh, really? How come? Yeah, I have a lot of questions about that part too.
I think it's just for election of USA.
It's a show? You think it's a show? I don't know. Yeah, maybe. It's kind of a strategy for him to win this campaign. He won't be a second time to be re-elected. He won't be winning. So that's why it's kind of strategy.
Strategy, yeah. Strategy.
I'm not quite sure, but maybe. So that's why let's see. Okay, so I think we share a lot of information. If they have someone want to share, it's fine. I gave the last chance, then we need to go to our today's lesson because need to be continued. 有没有谁还想继续再分享一下? 我给最后一个机会哈, 因为我们的分享呢很重要, 因为英语的就是, practice makes perfect. 所以, 另外我看到群里有些朋友说哈, 今天的英语角是终极的, 然后呢, 听不懂, 不会讲, 更不会听, 所以退出, that's okay, because people will find something is suitable for themselves. 因为我们有很多不同的level的学习, 这里像做广告一样的, 我们有星期一, 星期二, 星期三, 星期四, 有, Mr. Jason Xiang, 向老师, Miss Catherine Tsai, 还有 Dr. Zhang, 张博士, 还有 Mr. Zhai, Edward Zhai, 我们起码还有4个其他的老师, 你可以参加任何你需要的节目, 需要的, 不是节目, 需要的项目, that's okay. 好了, 还有没有分享的?
Teacher,
okay, good student, yeah.
something. yesterday, I went fishing. It was
fishing yesterday.
Fishing, yeah, okay.
It was cold. I didn't have enough clothes.
You didn't not had. You didn't have enough clothes.
I didn't
have
enough. So I got cold.
You got cold?
Mm. Oh, yes.
Okay, God bless you.
I have a headache. I have headache. Now I'm laying in bed.
you lay on the bed. Okay. Oh, I hope you will be fully recovered soon. Okay, you take care. Wow. Oh,
yes, I hope I will get better.
Being you 的话，they have a lot of way fully recovered 啊，就是痊愈了啊。Recover 只是好了 ，fully recover 啊，也 be fully recovered 就是什么症状都没有，一切都好了 ，fully 啊 ，f u l l y 哈。
Fully。
所以我们 fully booked 全都满了哈，100%的意思。OK。
Okay.
Yeah. Take care. Okay.So where do you live? You're very cold.
I live in Quebec City.
Quebec City. Quebec is very old. That's why. Oh, be careful. Just stay at home. Enough hot water, enough rest. That's all. No medication.
How about your French?
Excuse me?
French? Do you speak French?
We speak French. I live in Quebec City. Where we speak French.
Do you speak French?
Yes, I speak French.
Okay.
Yesterday, there was a lot of wind.
It's quite windy.
On the bridge, I was fishing on the bridge.
Fishing on the bridge.
on the bridge, there was a lot of wind.
On the bridge.
I fished 12 fish. 12 fishes.
You got 12 fish. Yeah. Oh, you got a lot. Yeah.
A little fish, not big one, because I think it's like a five pound one.
I'm not sure. Okay. It's enough for your soup.
The fish soup.
Three fish. It's alive.
还活着是吧？三条鱼还活着。只有三条鱼活着，那就九条鱼死了。
九条鱼死了，放冰箱里了，还没吃。
Okay. Enjoy your fish soup.
I should have an air pump to
give the oxygen for your still alive three fish. Yeah, you're right. Air bumper.
I need an air bumper to keep fish alive.
If you don't have it, fine. If you put another three into your fridge, that's all.
In the fridge, I want to keep the keep fish, keep the fish alive for a long time.
For what?
For a long time.
For a long time for what? For just for watching or for when you keep a long time?
I don't want to kill them.
If you don't want to kill them, you need to return them right away after you got them. That's a good way to keep them alive. Otherwise, I don't think so. You can keep for a few days, it's not a problem. But for a longer time, you may need their feeds. 它要吃东西啊。
I feed them with earthworm. I fish with worm.
嗯，这个单词很容易记。
Earthworm
啊，你钓鱼的人一定要会这个单词哈，因为常用。
Yes. Air bumper. I see where air bumper. Okay. Thank you. I will buy an air bumper this afternoon.
perhaps later.
I don't decide it. Today it's fine. But I won't go fishing today. I need to have a rest. I shall say that for this time. Thank you.
Thank you very much for listening.
No problem,
because you gave the interesting story.
Yes. Yes, but could I ask about the fishing problems?
Go ahead.
Yeah.
You ask her, right? You go ahead.
Yeah, yes. Because I, in my knowledge, I hear about for some fish, even the fish not enough longer or maybe bigger, so you cannot get them to
your
home.
You're right.
They have size requirement. You have a fish, they call license, you still have to follow the rules.
By law.
They have a size requirement. A smaller one, you can. If you take it, you got the fine. The fine is really high.
Yeah,
true. Exactly. And also they have a limitation for the quantity. It's not like 101,000 because they cannot for business. It's for self-entertainment. Yeah. 是的，它有既有尺寸的要求，也有那个数量的要求。在加拿大哈，
它分鱼，它有的鱼没有要求，有的鱼没有要求，有的鱼
完全没有
要
求啊。
啊，有的鱼你根本就不能拿，然后有的
啊不可以拿，那个龙虾、小龙虾就不可以拿，拿小龙虾的就是这话不能这么讲，因为在录音上啊，总之小龙虾不能拿哈。小龙虾如果你真的钓到了它，你可以就地解决，就就地吃了，或者把它作为鱼饵，然后用在下一步钓鱼上。拿走的话都要罚款，在岸上哈。Air bumper。
OK，thank you。
那 earthworm 是一个单词哈 ，earthworm 哈，写的
没有空格，
没有，因为它是一个单词。earthworm， 那个 worm 就是蠕虫，蠕动的虫的意思。earthworm 是地上的蠕虫，就是蚯蚓。OK， John over. Does someone want to say something? Jianan?
Ah,
go ahead.
My granddaughter is a student. Her school gave them two choices. You can go to school to lesson, or at home online to study.
I think online best.
Yeah. I feel difficult. I hope she go to a school. I think is learn is well. But you're afraid corona 19. So at home is safety, but is learn difficult. It's not good. So I feel very
worried about that.
I don't know.
Where do you live, Jianlang?
Good.
Where do you live, Jianlang?
I am Mississauga.
Okay.
I live in Mississauga too. Yeah.
Okay.
Okay, Jianlan, you're talking here. You said we got two choices. You said two choices. S.
有两个选择，你说的哈。I have a question, Jianlang.
Uh-huh.
How many population in your city, Mississauga?
No. And my wife live in Mississauga, but I the granddaughter live Oakville.
Oakville. It's a small town. Yes, Mississauga.
Okay. Do you know
Oakville?
Do you know how many people there are in Mississauga?
It's kind of a big city in Canada.
In Canada.
Sorry. And Julia, I just checked the internet. In 2017, the population of Mississauga is 828,854.
Oh, it's already 800, over 800,000. Oh, okay.
Yeah.
More than 70.
In 2017.
Okay.
Close to a million. It's close to a million.
Yeah.
Less a million.
Thank you very much.
Now we have 800,000.
It's near 1 million. It's not 1 million. 80多万不到1个million，1个million 100万哈。刚才那个建南说的这个情况，就是他这个 granddaughter 情况，这是一个什么呢？这是个 dilemma 哈 ，dilemma 就是一个两难的情况哈。
这单词很好。
But you can see, it's a kind of difficulty, no problem, but dilemma 哈，两难。
Alice, sorry, can you explain the dilemma? Because I always don't understand these words. What that means actually? A lot of people use it.
Yeah, 对，老外很喜欢这个单词。这个单词比那个if compared to difficulty, this kind of a word, it's totally different. Because dilemma means something make you feel you can't get the answer or choice from either one. 它一般情况是给你两个选择。如果给你八个选择的话，那个不是。那是一个 multi choices， 然后呢，那个绝对不是两难是指二选一啊。因为刚刚这个建南讲的这个 situation， 他的孙女读书的这个情况，就是两个选择，一个是去学校读书，再一个就是在家里上网课嘛。所以这个是一个dilemma。那么加拿大有很多人呢，很多情况都是两，一般情况都是二选一嘛，所以都是一个 dilemma。
你的意思是说，这个词的意思是表达你很难选择。
它是一个困境，就是让你很难做出选择的一个困境。
Okay,
它跟 difficult， 其实完全不一样。只是我们喜欢把它用在一起。Difficult 是其他的意思。
Okay, thank you.
You're welcome. Okay. Actually, it's already 10, so we can give. I can give you 5 minutes for a break. You can do the washroom, whatever you want in. Then we will start the lesson, I think, 4. Okay. Then, Dong Ling, please prepare for lesson 4. 就是上次另外一张纸我们没有讲完的。
Real life? Or, lesson 4?
I think it's 4, right? It's lesson 4.
Okay.
Lesson 4, 就是第二页纸，什么 ask a question about prescriptions.
Wait a moment. Wait a moment.
So we have 5 minutes. So I will mute myself.
Okay, understood. It's okay, Alice, for this one? Okay, wait a moment for teacher.
林东洲好像上次讲过了吧？
那你先别吃，一会儿就看病去了，你再到处吐，你不差这一会儿。
Alice, are you there?
Oh, yes, I'm back. Okay.
Yeah, I'm not sure it's correct for lesson four or lesson five?
Yeah, lesson four. Yeah, lesson four. Lesson four, the second page, because it first learn how to ask about prescription.
This first page, yeah. Okay, you need
the second page. Yeah. This one we already done last time we did.
Okay.
Thank you, Dong Lin.
You're welcome.
Yeah, I just go downstairs to get my water and have a small talk with my son because he asked me what he's doing. Okay, Dong Lin has started, ask a question about prescription. I think it's this one. Yeah, it is this one. Okay, wow, we have 36. Well, even though we have so many people here, 36, but some of them, you know what, never talk. So that's why I couldn't recognize, I couldn't get that information. We really have over 30, actually almost 40 people here. 我都不知道有这么多人在这里哈，因为有的人从来不说话。我刚才一看，哇 ，Oh my gosh，
从来不说话是说不上话，想听一听 我是一个
老人。想听一听。No problem. It's no age limitation.
I'm
not trying to. Oh yeah.
It's
worth trying. If you don't mind, can. No.
Sorry.
Oh, it's okay. No problem. 没有问题。您说您年龄很大，我能知道您大概多大年龄吗？
我八十多了，八十四了。
啊，八十多一点问题都没有，一百岁都可以学英文这个事情，就是活到老学到老。
努力的学，但是这个呢，我听啊，基本上还能听得了。马上回答说好我就有点紧张就说不出来了、
不用紧张其实你如果没关系英文表达不清楚都可以用中文表达如果你能听懂的话
okay.
If you can understand what I'm talking
yeah,
about
Yeah, I understand 一点点嘛 a little 嘛、
Even a little it's great, no problem
yeah,
其实您的发音很不错、
yeah.
你讲两句我听听来 Can you introduce yourself? It's easy one、
yeah.
Just give us introduction
you ask me ask a question for me
So that's why I'm asking you. Can you introduce yourself? 能自我介绍一下吗？
My name is Wan Yao. 这个我是 iPad 上的名字是我女儿的。
Oh, it's okay. Go ahead.
I'm from the Tianjin of China.
Okay. You live
in
Wait. I live in Ottawa.
Oh, Ottawa. Yeah,
Ottawa. Yeah. I live at senior building.
Oh, the senior, I think they call senior building,
yes,
they have extended retirement home or whatever you call senior building, it's okay, yeah.
I'm single. My husband 10 years ago passed away.
Yeah, my husband passed away 10 years ago.
Yeah,
I'm
yeah,
sorry to hear that, I'm
ago,
very sorry.
10 years ago, yes. So, 我能够懂一点文法、因为原来也有点学习就是原来就是错误的就是能看懂一些东西借助字典我能看很多东西而且能也分析这个说跟听啊就差了很多这一次利用这个疫情呢我觉得是一个很好的机会不管我多大我就想还是能学一点尽量学一点就是这样、
yeah,
我的
I think you're living kind of
I studyIn way because I was a teacher. I was in Tianjin University.
Oh, you was a professor. Actually, you was a professor
in Tianjin.
Sorry,
水平太低了 ，never.
No, no, you are professor. 因为你说你在大学里工作是吧
？Sorry, no.
No. Don't feel sorry. I don't know why people always say, sorry, my English is poor. No, first, no sorry.Second, your English not poor. Your English is good enough to understand me. Yeah.
But I study English. I 有兴趣 我还是有兴趣的。过去呢，原来就好像很有点乱七八糟事太多了。这次疫情下面在家里面，在一个人在屋里待着吧，我很想多学一点英文。我参加的是那个英语四。英语角的四啊，我们
张博士，
而且
张
博士的，他叫我每天，他让我一个礼拜有些绘画要背读一百遍，我还真做到了，我不管别人。
It's true. I heard this rumor because
真的我还真做到了。
Yeah, Dr. Zhang mentioned if you practice over 100, your English will go beat down.
Yes,
I heard that, but I think it's rumor.
Oh,
it's true. Okay, great.
但是呢，就是因为我觉得还是年龄有点大哈，这个有时候嘴就跟不上，脑袋瓜想着说不出来，对不起。
Sorry, take time. It's a take time. Yeah.
这个群呢，我是这样想的哈。我也许啊，我就听一听，因为有些朋友的讲的哈，你别看我还能听得懂，因为他们说的比较慢一些 ，slowly。Use speak 就是快一些 ，fast。所以我呢想听一听啊，对不起，我就先不参加对话，或者有的内容，比如讲我知道下一次要讲什么内容哈，我可能拿笔先写一下，然后我再说，可能就好一些。这是我的想法啊，因为我跟大家水平可能距离太多了。 My level is very down.
No, no, we don't call down. Down, that means down. 你如果你想说我的水平不高的话 ，my level is not, but not my level. If you instead use the level, my level, 老外不会这么说 my level.
Oh, sorry.
Let me think about the word. You just say, my English is not good, not perfect.你就这么说就行了，我的英语不是那么完美啊，要充满自信的啊，就是 nearly perfect， 就是接近完美了就可以了，不叫 my level isn't so good， you know they don't say that， even you know you talk to someone who is non-English speaker， 他不是一个讲英语的人，他也会自信满满的哈，特别是some people came from the southern China, southern Asia, 就是南亚裔的啊。他 always my English is good, my English is good enough. 我最怕听这句话了，就来了哈。他就说啊、I'm dirty. 啊、你以为他很脏？不是 ，I'm thirty 哈、啊，我三十岁。他说 I'm dirty. 嗯，
啊、oh, ，
开始了啊。但是 it's okay. 你、yeah, 看，谢谢你哈、
啊。
Thank you.
不耽误大家时间啊，耽误大家。
No.没有的，因为我们的英语角那是每一个人都参与的哈，并不是一个上课的形式，只不过我们现在呢，我用了个南亚裔哈，我们不说这个人是个印巴人这样的不礼貌哈 ，is Indian， 因为你这样讲的时候，这个人可能是 came from 啊、Pakistan or Bangladesh or Sri Lanka， 你直接跟他说你 you came from India， 这是非常不礼貌的，不要 assume 一个人是从印度来的哈，这样讲话他们听了很反感，所以就是。Southern Asia 就像一个人就是假如说看到你之后一看啊，你大概中国什么地方的吧，北方的啊，北方这也不算offensive， 但有的人他就不喜欢就是你直接 assume 他从那个地方来，如果他不是从那个地方来的话，这样不礼貌，要注意这个、
okay.
就像我们说黑人你也不能直接这样讲、啊、他也不喜欢听、啊、一样的 OK ask questions about descriptions. 啊、那这个呢有一些问题要问哈 study the chart, complete the question below with do or does. 这就是一个时态了哈。那我们知道什么叫 chart 吗？我们现在看的 chart 这个单词，它用的是复数了哈 charts. 什么是 chart 呀？
章节。
章节。一般情况下它没有章节的意思，章节有其他单词 paragraph 哈、啊、表格可以，表格了图表了都可以哈、啊、还有很多什么排行榜的记录啦等等等等，绘制的图片啦，详细的记录，总之就是和那个其实和一些记录啊图表有关系的东西就叫 chart。 但是在医学上，在医院 chart 有一个特殊的用法，是什么你知道吗？如果在医院里这个护士跟你说 bring your chart， 那这个东西是拿个什么图表过来吗？
No, 你的病历。
No,
你的病历，对的。Who said that? Aline 是吗 ？Someone.
Oh, yes.
Yes, 是病历的意思哈。所以呢，你在医院里，他就告诉你 ，bring your chart, put here， 就这个就是指你的病历。如果你实在听不懂，他就告诉你 ，bring your paper 或者什么之类的哈。如果你实在不知道这个东西是什么，因为东西有很多啊 ，application form， 什么申请表等等等等，你不清楚的情况，那个都是纸质的嘛，拿在手上都可以叫 paper 啊，叫 paper 就你就不错了。你就永远是正确的了。那么所以呢，有的人在公司里处理一些文件啦、文书啦、文案啦等等等等等等的东西，我们都把它叫做 paperwork。 当你不知道那什么，你不用 indicate each forms， 因为有的时候那个表格太多了完全不一样，对不对？就叫 paperwork， I'm doing paperwork、啊、就 paper 这个词很好啊。然后呢
paperwork
就这么来的哈，你不用讲我什么 I'm doing the document、什么 application form newspaper design、啊、planning 太复杂， paperwork 就有了哈。然后有的时候呢，你到那里去检查身体或者怎么，他说哈 I will send the paperwork to your family doctor， 就是我将来会把这些资料，其实这里是资料，发给你的家庭医生，他就不会说发 reports etc， 他不会告诉你的哈、啊、还有一个常用的，比如说我们去抽血呢，这个抽血，这个血液测试这个单词怎么说、啊、平时你怎么叫
？Blood
啊
？Blood
test，
就血液测试啊
，blood
test， 对，非常正确哈，每个人都知道，几乎每个人哈 ，almost everybody knows that word，blood test 就是血液检查。但是在医院里，那个护士会跟你说 blood test 吗？不一定，他直接告诉你啊、oh, ，get that guy's blood work。Blood work， 注意这个单词啊 ，blood work 就来了。嗯 但是你可以说 blood test 没有问题。我就是只是跟你讲，其实我们学的这个呢和真正使用当中会有一点距离和关系的。这就像我们讲中文的时候，两个同样中文为母语的人讲中文，他是很 casual 很随意的，他的你也不会完全按照教科书。教科书我们学的就是 How are you today? I'm fine, thank you.然后呢 ，and you， 你真的生活中你可以试一下跟老外哈，任何老外哈讲英语的人，你试一下 ，How are you today？ 你看他是不是回答 ，I'm fine, thank you, and you？ 你试一下你就知道了。你看这个 work work， 基本上没有人这么回答你。就像我们讲中文一样，问你今天好吗？你的回答是我很好，谢谢你。你呢？你听到有人这样跟你说吗？讲中文的人很少哈。夏天的风说 ，Sorry 哈。Before 10, I will leave class because I need to go to hospital with my husband and my daughter. I like your class so much. Oh, thank you. Okay, 那我们就先继续来这个句子呢。这个句子只需要大家先读一下，回答一下。谁可以读一下给我听一下
？How many pills do I have to take?
嗯嗯，好，
学生。How often does he have to take these pills?
这是关于吃药的哈。这两句话什么意思？中文？
我需要吃多少个药片药片或者药丸什么的，这 pills 就是反正就是药片或者药丸吧。然后那个他吃的怎么个频率，吃这个药怎么个频率，一天几次什么的，或者就那个意思吧。
你的解释基本上正确的，但是比较啰嗦哈，在中文上。就是第一个就是，不要笑，是真的很啰嗦，真的这个中文哈，英文我听就听懂了，中文我听了半天，我说他到底想说什么，我会这样想哈。然后呢，第一个就你说的没错，就是我需要服用的多少这个药片或者药丸，就不用解释，你就药丸就药丸，pill 一般是指药丸，我们就上星期讲过了哈。药片的话，他会说 tablet， 但是不排除有的人他药片药丸不分的，就是笼统的讲，这个可能性存在，承认哈。第二个呢，就是说频率，问你呢，就是说这些药物要服用就是多久一次，就是这句话怎么说？就你自己给我举例了，就是一天服几次，一周服几次，这个是对的哈。How often 只是问一个频率。然后 yes or no question， 请另外一个同学读一下。嗯 ，nobody 就要我读了。no，
我读。
no， yeah， go ahead， yeah。
我读。
啊 ，OK， go ahead。
Do I have to take them？
不要 them， 不要这样说。
是这个吧？
Go ahead， yes， yes。
Do I have to take them with food？
嗯。
Yes,
with food.
You do. With food. Yes, you do. Oh, no, you don't.
Okay.
后面还读。
Okay, go ahead. Finish that one. We give you the...
老师，我读一遍好吗？
你让他读完。因为现在是 snow， 我们因为请这个同学读完以后，其他人再读，好不好
？Okay, okay.
She have to stay in bed. Yes.Doesn't she? She does. Oh no, she doesn't.
Okay, thank you. 我要先讲一下你读的这个给我的感觉哈。就读actually, you the speed is okay, but some word your pronunciation is not really accurate. 你读一下那个 them, T H E M， 你念。
对，
我听。
不要读成
them。Do I have to have them?
Not them. 你这个 th 要把舌头伸出来。Thank you. 你想想看 ，thank you 你怎么发，就一样的。Them.
Thank you. Them.
Them. 还有个单词哈，就是 t s h e s h e， 你读一下，那个音发的不好。S h e
是
yes
yes
no s h e 可不是 yes 呀 ，s h e 是什么？
哎是。
She.
Good morning.
No, good. 不是 good morning， 我不要听那个的的 sound， 那个的是有轻。Good morning， 你发。
Good morning.
Good night.
Good night.
Good good, good 那个那个 d 啊，一旦和后面还有一个辅音的 good night， 不要 good night， 或者是 good morning， 那就是 Chinese English。
Good morning. Good night.
Good night. Better. Okay.
Night.
Thank you. 刚才有另外一个同学同的 iPad. You want to read the sentence?
Yes. 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 是我。
嗯，
是我。我试一试啊，老师听一听啊。Do I have to take them with food? Yes, I do. Or no, you don't. Does she have to? 哎呦，它太小了，看。Does she have to stay in bed? Your bed 有高音啊。In bed? Yes.She does, or no, she doesn't.
读的挺好，但是你刚才那个 yes， 不是 I do， yes you do， 哈，读错了。
啊、oh, ，yes you do，、嗯、因为它一下变小了，我看不见它的老。
嗯 ，it's okay. 嗯
okay,
，doesn't matter.、Okay. Just let you know, you made mistake here,
yes,
but the pronunciation is good. Okay， 还有这个没什么难的哈，这是最基本。
嗯、
it's a basic English
yes,
for beginners,
basic,
so I don't want to go on the grammar because I'm not、
yes.
a grammar teacher. 哈，后面 one, two, three, four. The first one because they give out the already, so I just read it for you. How many pills?
Mr. Ellis, I have a question.
Who?
I have a question.
May I know who you are? Give me your name, please.
My Rong.
Rong. Okay, go ahead.
My name is Rong.对，我想问一下，那个，比如，哎呀，我把它放大下那句话 ，Does she have to stay in bed？、
嗯、
非得那个 bed 一定要用声调吗？
因为它是个疑问句，你可以用声调，应该用声调，应该这么讲，它是个疑问句。
嗯、
does she have to stay in bed？ Yeah，
yes,
但是你不用声调，大家也知道为什么，因为你用了 does 开始的，
does,
这是个疑问句。
对，我就想问这个，就是在我们日常会话中。不用声调也行吧，应该。
It's okay. 但是你用了声调，帮助别人迅速的理解到啊、oh, ，this is even they miss the first part, they know it's a question. 如果你用了声调，即使他前面没有注意听，他也知道你是在问他。要不然的话，他有的人他可能不一定那么仔细听你讲，
oh.
而且有的时候，那这个是很简单的句子，复杂的句子别人也不一定那么 understand what you're really talking about. 所以用声调是对的。但是你坚决不用声调、oh. ，It's okay.
Okay.
How many pills does he have to take? 他问你哈，他吃多少药？这个用 does， 这都是一般疑问句的那个复数和单数前面用哪一个助动词？这个都非常简单了哈，我们就go through 这些。谁愿意讲来？二。
要 try.
Okay, sure. Go ahead.
Two. How often does I have to?Take these pills. Pills.
How often? 你觉得这后面应该用啥？
D O E S.
为什么要用 D O E S 呢？为什么要用 D O E S？
Do I? 对对对。
因为是 I 哈，如果这里换成 Jack 哈 ，How often does Jack have to take these pills? No, okay. I do I 哈。
但是应该第三人称。
对，这还用讲吗？嗯。
Okay.
Next. 嗯。
Does she?
Give me your name first, then start it. Okay, it's better. 你的名字先，然后你再讲。嗯。Okay.
说了。
不是在回答问题之前，你告诉我一下你的名字，这样我们也不会搞错是谁在讲，对吧？然后你再请
讲。我知道。因为那个我的那个名字是我女儿的名字。
没关系，你就告诉我你叫什么名字就可以，英文名字也可以。
Tom.
Okay, go ahead.
Does she have to take?The pill with food.
哎呀，这个意思大家都知道是吧？意思什么意思？这句话什么意思？
啊，
这句话什么意思？
吃饭了，吃东西的，吃饭的时候。
你必须，
必须。
你必须。
不是，你把这句话说出来。不是，吃饭的时候必须，那如果你是给一个我们讲完全不懂英文的听，他也完全听不懂你的中文。你这句话是英文是中文是什么意思？
要不要跟
你应该吃饭的时候吃
啊？请这个同学说，就是这个童是吧？请童说，
对对对，
请本人说，
对对，
不要在后面插嘴。如果你要说下一个，嗯 ，OK， 说吧，你童说。
童啊，我说啊，他说啊， 吃药的时候要不要跟食物一块吃？
谁搞得把声音搞出来，杂音很大，谁得关一下自己的话筒？
对，对的，这就是他。他要不要就他要不要服药的时候和食物同服，就是吃就是吃饭的时候服药，
哎，
就这个意思，同服，随便你怎么讲，这意思对了。OK, next, 刚才有个同学想说，你是谁？说。You don't want
我是安娜，我说吧。
啊 ，OK, go ahead, Anna.
嗯。Do you have to?
嗯。
Do you have to take this medicine with water?
Yes.
Water, water.
你再读一遍吧，有两个单词读的不对，再读。
Do you have to take this medicine with water?
嗯
，with
much better water 啊，那个 T 发如果听老外讲的话，就近似于的音哈 ，water 哈，那不是waiter 或者其他 water 哈，还有那个 medicine、
water.
这个音你发的也不到位哈，听起来不清楚。OK，、
medicine.
意思大家都明白了是吧？你什么意思？你解释一下。
Alison。
哎、嗯，
我插两句，我插两句。一个那个是林东啊，你看一下，你和 Alice 你们两个都是那个主持人嘛。主持人呢，就是说里边万一有些同学了可能没注意，因为你这个英语法语英语这个法语节英语讲吧，这个大家都要说话嘛，说打开是都要能向大家、
那个。对，需要打开。
而有些可能不注意的，你们两主持人都可以给他关掉，你看到谁了？
关掉。有的时候我不知道是谁。
没注意给他关掉。
我不知道是谁发出来的。
还是靠大家了，就是一定要就是说自己把握好这个，如果你那边就刚刚我看那个爱丽丝说呢，有杂音呢。你自己都给他你都注意你得估计有这个有这个情况呢，你就关掉，或者你不讲话了，你都关掉，这样比较合适，你讲话了你自己开这个，因为这个没有限制你嘛，这是一个这个，另外一个就是这个结束以后啊，我这个那个还有点事给大家讲，就是咱11点结束的时候啊，我觉得就是大家呢尽量能留下来就有些事讲一下。好，那现在开始继续吧。
好，继续啊，主持人。谁在说话
？Someone is playing the. OK， 你是在放那个录音哈 ，playing the record 啊。Stop it for a while. OK， 刚才那个同学荣是吧？是谁？
是我。
是荣吗？不是，是谁？
是安娜。
Anna, or Anna, do you have to take this medicine with water? 这什么意思呢 ？In Chinese,
是你服这个药的时候要喝水
吗？要喝水吗？
对。
就是不是要喝水，这句话你就给他做了判断，
要喝水吗？
不喝水不行，
一定要喝水吗？
因为我们中国人会觉得这句话挺奇怪，说服药哪有不喝水的？有的病人就这样跟我说话，他说啊，我吃药哪有不喝水？我告诉他，吃药当然有不喝水，
有含氟
是吧？有的药呢，它是水会，就是说我们讲会稀释这个药效，所以有些药是坚决不能喝水。他不理解，他的话就是啊，他觉得你好奇怪呀。因为服药哪有不喝水的，但我们不会跟他理论的，因为跟这样的人理论只是 waste our time。我就告诉他，服药有不喝水的，你这个不能喝水啊。但是我们讲一下这个句子，因为有的人会觉得哪有不喝水的，他就要回你这么一句了哈、啊。那说明他不懂。
他有些药他就要含服，你像那个心脏的那个急救的药，要含到舌头底下的。
啊，
不能喝水
的。spray 的，那个喷的当然不能喝水了。
对、啊。
还有那些 chewing 的，就是我们说，咀嚼片你也不用喝水，
对，
咀嚼片喝水属于多此一举。
哎呀，怎么搞的呀？
怎么搞的？
我已经把它 mute 了。
OK， thank you so much. OK， sometimes you know it's so distractive. I don't know. Match the question with the answers. 好，下面就是叫你 match 一下。我们看一下第一个句子 ，How often do I have to take？
安妮斯啊，我来说两句，这个怎么样？
Okay,
你看刚才大家多的这个我感觉啊，就是我自己感觉一下，你比如说第四句啊，因为大家多的好像这个没有一个章法，就感觉是可以看看是不是这么多。Do you have to take this medicine with water？ 就相当于把整个句子的话，哪怕你再慢多，就分成三
群。
对的。对，
那也是个办法。但是do you have to？ 那我要我分的话，就会把它
do you have to
take this medication？
Take this medicine，
然后 with water， 就是最多三步。不过我读这样句子一般不 take 那个 part 哈，但是如果你想的话，那个哪个要强调呢？一个是这个 medicine， 还有一个最主要是 with water， 那个 water 特别重要哈。那个 water 要是发的音听不懂的话，或者是不清楚的话，那么他根本对方没有办法给判断，他就会 yes yes yes， 他也不知道他 yes for what， 对不对？就是你们就是在英文当中的每一个单词，特别是那个实体的单词，都除了那个虚词以外，其他实词都很重要哈。With water， 那有的时候不是 with water， 你可以这个地方就可以替换了，对不对 ？Do you have to take this medicine with food？ 对吧？还不一定 with food， 你可以 with something else 啊 ，with other medication。有的时候你还会问这个问题：我这个药物可以跟其他药物同服，对不对？
嗯
嗯，然后他就会给你个解释了哈，或者是 with something else。总之，或者 without， 有的时候还没有什么，就不可水服，也有可能 without water。但是这属于，就是要搞点脑子了哈。如果有不懂的，到现在为止我们总讲了 A 哈，只有 A。
好，我再说一下第二个意思。
嗯，
第二个就是大家讲课，就是在这个安妮斯讲给大家解释的时候，就建议每个人啊，在你没有发言的时候，把自己的话筒关掉。因为平时阿丽斯跟大家讲的时候也比较忙，然后我呢就是一边在听大家讲，一边在给大家尽可能的就注视。
对对，林东是 Thank you very much. I don't have to typing. Sorry, I don't have to type. So thank you so much for your hard work.
说大家建议在没有发言的时候，自己都把自己的话筒关掉。要是我们就大家互相一起嘛，快快乐乐一起学习，大家都高高兴兴的。好，我讲完了。
嗯 ，Thank you。林东提这意见很好哈，因为是这样，其实所以我在讲哈，林东在后面他有在做记录，对不对？有写那个单词在那个 chat 那里，大家可以记下来。来不及记呢，我就建议你可以拿一个手机拍一个 picture， 回头你可以再整理一下，对不对？有的时候你又要听，又要自己要发言，然后还要做记录，对不对？一心三用哈，因为 not everyone is a multitask。不是都大家可以同时进行几件事情，所以建议拿个手机记一下。林东说的很对哈，如果你就是说当时你不是要说话的话，你可以先 mute yourself， 然后一直到你想说的话，你随时可以开，因为我们这个是一个需要大家参与、大家讲话的课程，所以呢，我们是都是开着的。有些课程它是全程把你关注的，因为它是有一个那就高大上了，叫 presentation 了哈。他做 presentation， 他不需要他不希望任何的被打扰。就是我有参加过那样，全程听了四个小时，一直被 mute 了，最后给了十分钟说发言吧。啊，我说 so tired， 没话讲了哈。就有也会有那样的情况发生的，但我们这个是很自由、很随意的一个沟通哈。那还有没有问题啊？回到这个问题。
Julia, oh, sorry, sorry, Alice, I'm Julia. I have one question for the fourth sentence. Do you have to take this medicine with water? If I change this medicine, I say, do you have to take this medication with water? Is it correct or not correct?
回到这个问题 ,medicine 和 medication, 这两个意思一不一样的不一样。不是说他们完全不一样，是不完全一样，因为中文得这么讲哈。因为你回到了这个问题哈，就是你要查一下 medicine 和 medication 有什么区别。我要跟你讲一下 medicine 这个单词呢，既是动词也是名词哈。medicine 就我们这里出现这个单词是 medicine 哈，它是医药学的意思哈，药物治疗的意思。所以说有一个人是内科医生的话，你会用比如说一个女医生，我只是举个例子哈 ，She is a medicine doctor。你不会说 She is a medication doctor， 那是不工作的这个意思哈。
Okay.
另外的 medication 这个单词是什么意思呢？它没有，通常来讲没有动词的词性，它是个名词，它是药物。你注意它的意思有点不一样哈，药物治疗的意思。
OK，
所以 you should take your medication 没有问题，在这里的话可以混用，问题不大。在这个句子里不大、
okay.
但是意思不完全一样，词性也不一样，它的使用方法使用频率也不完全一样。嗯，有的人是混用的、
okay.
是的。
Yeah, sometimes I'm very confused.
It's okay. 你到这你就、其实医生真的跟你说话他都不说 medicine 也不说 medication, too long, 他就 med, meds, 就来了。
Okay.
Do you have any daily basis meds? 你有没有每天服用的药物？当然，因为我们不是讲英文的人，可能他一看你，他觉得可能你理解不了，他就给你讲 medicine 啊，什么 drug 就来了。但是他跟一个native English native speaker 讲话是非常随意的。如果我们是讲、
okay.
这个 speaking， match the questions with the answers， 这个就是我们说连线了哈，但我们现在不连线，也不那样 match， 就直接你就说答案就可以了。第一个我就可以跟大家交流一下哈。How often do I have to take these pills？ 它的答案是 C， once a day， 就是每天一次哈。嗯 ，OK， number two。
How many pills do you have to take？
Who wants to try？Give me your name and go ahead, please.
I want to try. My name is good student.
Okay, you want me to call you good student. Okay, go ahead, good student.
Okay. How many pills do I have to take? Do I give the answer?
You just give the answer. You can check it. Okay. A, B, C, D. Then no C for sure.
B.
Okay. Pills a day. A.
A, yeah. Go ahead, just read it. Yeah.
Okay. How long do I have
to... No, okay. Don't jump to three. I mean, number two. How many pills do I have to take? Then give answer A. You said A, right? Four pills a day. Just read it.
Four pills a day.
Okay. Thank you so much, good student. That actually, I think that's correct. Okay, 是正确的哈。How many pills do I have to take? Four pills a day. Very clear, huh? You don't need to say when people ask you. You ask the pharmacist. How many pills do I have to take? 他不会说 you have to take four pills a day. That's a machine. That's a robot. 那是机器人在说话。正常就是 four pills a day. That's all. Okay. Next one.
Once one day, C.
If you want to answer a question, you can go ahead. Give me your name, then go ahead. Number three.
I try.
Okay, sure. So go ahead.
So, okay. For 2 weeks.
Number three.
How long do I have to take these pills? For 2 weeks.
Yes, they ask you for how long. Thank you so much, Shao. It's very important. When you take medication, you won't take forever, right? For years. I think Garcia J3, you can mute yourself because you have the tone, you have the sound, we can hear clearly. How long do I have to take these pills? It's for 2 weeks. It's really because really good because we also want to know how long when you take one medication for like antibiotic, you usually get like 5 days or 2 weeks or whatever. Some medication we may take
or
1 month, 3 months. Yeah, for 10 days. For 10 days, for 3 days only. Yeah, two. Yeah. So we need to know how long. Very important. They also put on a label. Okay, number four. And when I... Ding is talking, so go ahead. Go ahead, please. Yeah.
Oh, 应该答案是 yes, you do.
Yes, yeah, you're right. Thank you. Do I have to take them with meals?Yes, you do.
Yes,
you will say, yes, you have to take them with meals. No repeating,
yes,
right? Okay. Very easy going, huh? 这些句子本身呢都是我们前面也讲过的，包括上个星期也讲过的，内容也非常简单哈。虽然很简单，但是 in a real situation, 如果是真的发生在你和药剂师谈话中哈，因为加拿大很多药剂师他不会讲中文，他真的问你，这都是其实基本上都是你问他，不是他问你了哈。 你们的 How often do I have to take these pills? 你要注意，每一个回答不一定都像教科书这样跟你讲的一模一样的，对不对？这全是你问他的，都不是他问你的。其实正常来讲，他会先告诉你，然后你有不清楚的再问他，这是一个正常的对话。然后呢，下面一个 real life mess， 但在讲 real life mess 之前，我想问一下大家，还有不清楚的吗？没有，我们就要讲 real life mess， 我们今天把它讲完哈。还有18分钟，还有吗？没有就 go ahead 啊、with no answer, keep silence, that means okay, go through 哈、ABC, 我们看一下那个 label, label 是在right side 哈、ABC Pharmacy 哈、我们可以看一下 Linda 什么 Salinas 哈、423 423 哈 Green Avenue, Vancouver, BC, 这就是postcode, medicine number 哈、574810，这都不重要，重要在后面哈。Take two pills by mouth three times a day. No more than six pills every 24 hours. Quantity 哈 here, it's 60 pills. Refill three before November 4th, 2000. Actually, didn't put 2008. That means 2008.
Okay.
这里有什么单词啊，或者是意思不清楚的，现在可以问。
嗯。
嗯。Do you have any question about that part? The first dimension, the pharmacist's store's name.
But the date, the date, month, at first, month?
Are you talking about the format? Okay, I got it. The format about...month, date, year. Usually in Canada, it's a month, date, year. But sometimes it's a date, month, year. But for sure, the year always in the end. 那个年是在最后的。前面呢，有可能是月、日、年，也有可能是日、月、年。但是标的时候，它会给你怎么标呢 ？M/, 然后是。D, 然后 slash Y, 这是最愚蠢最清楚的标法了，或者给你写的 D, 然后 slash M/, Y, 一看你就知道了，
没有
不会搞错的。嗯，有的时候标准的表格如果是 legal 的 documents、一定会写的、它会标的很清楚，在那个位置上你会写的，不会搞错的哈。东林写了 M 哈，它是 MMDDYYYY 哈。
Yes，
这种大家都明白我在说什么， okay. 我觉得，这是 November 4th， 08/2008， 然后这上面这个内容就是关于如何服药的内容，大家都清楚是吧？这个内容没有 question 了是吧？这个内容就是
the address is the address of the lender。
嗯。
Okay.
What's your question?
My question
sorry, I don't get it. What's your question? I didn't hear anything about question. What's your question?
My question is the address is the address of Linda Salinas?
Yeah, this is a patient's address. 你问这个不是 address 那个中address 不对 address maybe French is address. I'm not sure because I don't speak French. Linda,
不能问你，你看不见
address.
这个是他的地址哈，是病人的地址哈，这不是那个药房的地址。
Okay.
药房的地址会有的，但不在那个 label 上哈。
Okay.
Take two pills by mouth. So we know it's 口服哈 ，oral taken 哈，这是一个口服的药哈。然后呢，他告诉你呢，一天就是24小时不能超过几粒。为什么？他一天只吃三粒，一次只吃两，一天只吃三顿，一次只吃两粒。那么每24小时这个药物就不能超过六片哈，六粒哈，讲得很清楚。
Yes.
OK， 那下面就开始。
那个 quantity 是。
quantity 是整个这个，它有个药瓶，应该是啊，这个药瓶总共含有了60粒，
总量
是60粒，所以你就知道这个药只能吃几天了，因为一天不能超过六
天，
最大的药量多少，只能吃，这是一个 10 days 的 usage 哈，所以我们现在叫 quantity 了，因为上次呢 ，Julia 有问什么是 what's the difference between quantity and dosage。Quantity 就是一般的 ，in general 我们说的数量哈。Julia, you are here, right?
Okay, yeah.
对，它只是不是说你要服多少药，就是这个东西，任何东西，其实不光是药了，我们所有东西都有 quantity。 quantity 多少多少数量，然后你具体你服用的那个东西就叫 dosage 剂量哈。OK，Let's look at the left part 哈，我们看一下左面了啊，左面呢就是我们的 question 了哈 ，read the label complete the sentence，
看不着左面。
啊，我知道你看不到。现在我们说东林，当然看不到了，我也看不到，你也看不到。
excuse me, Alice, I have one question.
Yes.
The last sentence in the label it said refill three before November 4th, 2008. So here means you can get one time for three.
不是，你 refill 就是说除了这次以外，就是你这是去药房拿药了吗？他是告诉你还有三次再可以重复拿药。
哦，就说每次拿一次。
什么叫每次拿一次？每次当然只能拿一次了。每次能拿两次，那就是每两次了。不是，他是你除了这次你去药房拿药了吗？你去拿药，他告诉你还再来拿三次。
哎，还能拿三次。
但
是
我
那就是一加三等于四次总共。
OK， 但是我上次去配眼药水的时候，然后医生那个药房的那个 pharmacist 跟我说啊，他说我可以一下子给你配几瓶什么什么的，好像这么跟我说。
因为我没有看到你那个处方单，我不知道。但是有另外一种情况，就是呢，这个专科，这不是专科医生，不一定专科，眼科的话肯定是专科医生。专科医生或者家庭医生给你开了药方，可能他开了三个月的，他没有写 refill， 他只是写了三个月。我只举个例子，到了药剂师那里，说按照安省的规定哈，我只是讲安省，他说这个药只能一个月拿一次，那么你就变成直接再有两个 refill 了，今天只能给你拿一个月的。
啊，
发生这个是由于受每一个省份的规定，这不是医生写的 refill， 但还有一种。情况医生说哦你这个肌肉拉伤啊，我先给你开一支，他可能知道规定只能拿一支，然后他说哦我再给你写三个 refill， 他就会写上 refill three， 如果不写的话自动是零 refill零，就是说这张单你不能再拿药了，就是你如果还想要的话怎么办，联系你的家庭医生或者专科医生再见他一次，他可以再多收一次钱，然后你可以再去拿药。
那么你
这样的话有 refill 的话你不需要去见你的家庭医生了。
我懂你意思了，也就是说三次以后你才要去见你的家庭医生。
对，这样的话呢就减少了见家庭医生的次数，这么对你来说其实是方便的。但是这里又有产生了一个什么问题，比如说你拿了这张单，这个药单不是给了那个这个药房吗，那么你下几次你要到哪去拿呢，你就要到同一个药房拿，从理论上说。
对对对，你说的对。
但是假如说你坚决不要在那个地方拿，你说态度不好，我不喜欢，太贵了，那怎么办呢？也有这种情况发生，那你当时可以跟他要个 copy， 这是一个办法。
哦。
那你是可以要 copy 的，你有这个权利，但是你不问他是不会给你，他没有空啊。也是为了节约资源。第二个，你如果实在是不想他，你可以联络另外一个药剂师药房，然后你跟他说，要求他把那个药单传真过去，或者 email 过去。药房，但是这都是把事情搞得很复杂。
对对对。
但是
那么如果下面 refill 这一栏什么也没有，那么表示
什么呢？是零，没有。
就说这一次用完了，我还要去找医生看。
对，你找任何就是能开单的医生。
对 对, 对，
是的。
对
对 refill 的意思是给你配置药。
OK，
好，有一个同学有问题，我看到了，是谁？
那我看不到他这个人在哪里。
请问是哪一位？你自己说吧。是哪一位有问题？
看到了。
哪一位？
看到了，我看到他了。
是谁？说吧。yeah, this one. 薛清照。Yeah.
那他自己打开话筒干。
Please unmute yourself, then we can get your question. Ask to unmute. OK, go ahead.
正好摁错了，不好意思。
是摁错了是吧 ？OK， it's just an error. OK， go ahead. 下一个来。
我有一个问题啊，律师。
Go ahead.
这个 refill 这个啊，就是说，这个因为这个 prescription 是一般是 doctor 给你的，对不对？这个 refill 是找谁？
不是 ，refill 是 doctor 开的时候就给你开了，他开了 refill， 他开的时候就有。不是你找谁，你找谁也不会给你，就是给你开单的那个医生可以开 refill。
那我拿着这个单子找谁呢？
什么叫拿着单子找谁？
就是我已经买了制药了，
Pharmacy，
我下次要
不是，你这个药不是你买了这药，你是你去取药，因为医生不是给你开了单，那单上就显示的 refuse， 其实你去之前你是知道的，不光你知道，你拿到了药房里药剂师也是知道的。
对，
嗯，
那我 refuse 的时候，下次
你下次还去找同一个药房就可以，他有记录的，所有的药单都要按照规定保留的，所以你要去同一个药房。所以我刚才跟 Julia 解释，你没有注意听，不同的药房有不同，如果你去另外一个药房，那你就要处理一下也可以。
嗯，
但理论上我们不支持这种行为，属于东搞西搞。
好，行，谢谢啊。
然后呢，如果你觉得这个药单对你来说非常重要的话，你需要 make a copy， 不是你自己 make a copy， 你就给药房的时候你就跟他讲，你说 I want a copy， 他就会给你的，你不说他不会给你的。嗯，
我给您插一句啊，我插一句啊，我的那个也那个药房，他就在你给你的第一次的药瓶上，其实上面已经告诉了能够拿三次。
每一次药房那个 label， 现在看的我们去看的这个东西 A B C 就是 label， 这个 label 上都有显示的，是的，
对，
这就是 label 呀。
三次还两次，
它上面有显示，啊啊，是的，没错，这个现在我们看这个，我想大家，我以为大家 ，I think we are all in the same page， but not really 哈，因为我们现在看这 A B C pharmacy， 我们看右面这是什么东西啊？这就是一个 label， 药品的一个标签，那个标签上大概就显示这个，但是不仅仅是这，还有什么 information 你们知道吗？还有你的 family doctor 或者是其他专科医生的 doctor information 都在这上面。就我们平时看的，你可以看一下你家里的处方药哈，那上面都有这些信息。除了这些信息以外，还有你的电话号码，嗯，都有。
对，
还有你的 birthday， 上面有的也有啊，还有药房的地址都有。
嗯
，OK。
这是一个很常见的，所以我认为大家都理解了啊。看来有人还不理解，这个就是上，所以说 refuse 多少次会写的没有是零 zero， 或者有的药单是不显示，那是没有。嗯，然后我们还得回到一上哈，一来 number one， who wants to try？
嗯 ，you have to take，
谁读都行吗
？I'm C
C J right？ You know what？ I don't want to force you。Sometimes I feel kind of embarrassing because I say okay， 哒哒哒 ，you want to try， but 哒哒哒 ，no response。It seems you know I'm trying to do something。Okay， so C J， I'll try。Go ahead。
嗯 ，one， you have to take six pills a day。
嗯。Oh yes。You are right. Yeah, they have in the label. We saw that. Thank you so much. You have to. You're good at math. Real life math. 你的数学啊，真实生活数学还是不错的哈啊。Okay, next one. Next one.
This bottle contains 16 pills.
嗯，你那个六十再读一下，六十再读一下，不清楚。
16.
啊。No other student talking at the same time. CJ, go ahead. 你六十读一下。
60.
你那个六十读的不是太清楚，所以我建议你哈，在家里练练，练练什么呢？五十啊，十五啦，六十啊，十六啊，十七，其实多读读会对有好处的，因为不清楚，你读的不是很清楚。嗯。这里这个单词没什么难的，有一个 contain 大家都知道哈，包含含有的意思是吧？有人不认识这个单词吗？没有吧？
contain
就是含有的意思哈，
包含
的意思。contain 哈、most vegetables contain fiber 哈，就大部分蔬菜都，大部分的蔬菜里都含有纤维，这是 contain 就是含有的意思，含有哈 ，contain 哈。Contain 要认识这个单词哈，然后next one， who wants to try？
Let me
try.
Let me try.
我说一下吧。
Who you are？ Ding right？ Ding？
Yeah. Thank you.
Okay. Ding, go ahead.
You all finish the pill.
You will.
I don't want someone corrects other student at the same time. You make people feel not really comfortable. So later we have discussed. 我们先让这个同学讲完之后，我们再来讲他这个如果说
Okay, sorry.
It's you know, interruptions always is not really appropriate.Action during the class time. Okay, go ahead, Dean. 来讲吧。
You all finish. You will finish the pill. In this bottle in 10 days.
Thank you very much. 首先你自己也纠正了这个 you will, 对不对？这很好啊，就是其实我们在讲话当中呢都不断就是 everybody makes mistakes, even English native speakers. I heard sometimes they also made the grammar or some mistakes. 你以为讲英文的人从来不犯错误，他们也经常犯错误，这很正常。所以他修正了自己，而且他真的是十天吃完，我们也解释了为什么是十天吃完，因为一天吃三顿，一顿吃两粒，一天就得吃6粒，所以十天吃完了，这就是数学题目哈。OK, 那就可以了。其实这个问题呢，也不用大家计算，为什么？我们在药瓶上它会写，就是这个 label 上也会写，这个是 finish in 10 days, finish in 2 weeks, 这句话会有的，它就为了防止有些人数学不过关哈，搞不清楚吃多少粒。哎，不要笑，因为有些有 mental health disorder, 或者他有那个精神上的疾病，或者是计算上的疾病，他确实没有办法准确的计算药量。那么这个时候写多少天吃完是非常有效果的，有用的，对不对？这一点都不出奇哈，我们只是做一个练习，所以他告诉你了哈。然后他就问你 ,How did you find the answer tell the partner? 哈，那我们是怎么知道答案的呢？那想问一下大家，你是怎么知道答案的呢？
看到那 ABC、
Please speak in English. Okay.
Because I see the medicine label.
Because you see the label. Yeah, label. You see the label, you know that. And also, even they put the label, the pharmacist always tells you about that.他虽然写在上面，但每次你去买药的时候呢，他的那个药剂师一定会再给你口头讲一遍的。
Yes.
Okay. Test yourself. I can't see that. Test yourself. Okay. 那就不重要了哈。现在是10:58，这个时间非常好，我们还有两分钟哈。Do you have any question about today's class? It's a question about the medication, about the prescription. Do you have any questions here?
No questions.
No questions. Is that good or not good? Before finishing, I have a very simple 2 words to share with everybody. 今天因为前面大家讲了很多其他的，所以没有时间哈。我发现有些人他不知道这个是什么，虽然这个很简单哈。The first is ESL. What's the ESL? What does ESL stand for?
English as second language.
Exactly. English as a second language. 哈，就是给我们这些人哈，不局限于我们这些人，还包括其他人哈，提供的就是说英语非母语的人士的英语教程哈。那除了这个以外，还有一个就是 English is a second language. OK. 还有一个东西哈，我们也经常讲，这是什么呀
？Link.
Link. Link 是什么呀？
Link
是
什么？
是对这个不是母语的国人开的那个语言学校吧？
那你们觉得那它跟 ESL 不是一样了吗？重合了吗？
那个是母语的那个学习，就是母语的人学的英语是。
这是谁给我们的解释？是张秀芬是吗？
对，
是吗？您的解释是这样的，如果我们看一下 ESL English as a second language， 这是什么意思？就是英语是第二语言的人，他绝对不是英语是母语的人，英语是母语的人是不用上 ESL 的哈。第二个 link 是 language instruction for newcomers to Canada， 级别当然也是不一样，这是对的。看这个意思我们就知道 link 学 link 的人来加拿大时间比较短因为呢 link 呢是要求非 citizen 和 non-citizen， 如果你已经是加拿大公民，不论你在加拿大待多久，不论你的英语水平是不是真的那么高，这个没关系。如果你是已经是加拿大公民呢，你只能上 ESL， 如果你是 PR 或者是其他身份，你可以上两个都可以， link 或者 ESL。 为什么 bring this question？ 因为 one day I saw one of the students hereYour battery is running low. No battery.
Okay. I understand.
因为上次有一个人，我忘记谁了，他写的不对哈，写的那个link 的拼写是 L， 看到了哈，他的拼写 L I N C 哈，不是 L I N C K 啊，或者 C 其他 K 什么啊，大家注意这个。那这个就讲到这里，因为有些东西想分享，下次有机会再分享吧。Okay, any questions here?
Yeah, I will ask you one question, Julia.
Let me see the time. Okay. Oh,
yeah. Oh, sorry.
Sorry. Okay, your last question. Okay, go ahead.
Okay. If somebody said, because I just see a news, it said Christine checks into hospital Saturday afternoon. Checks into the hospital, which means this person is sick or...
Check in 的话，你是指 check in 吗？不是，
我不知道这个 news， 他说这个 person， checks into hospital。
因为没有上下文，就你这个句子讲的话，就是他去了医院。
Okay.
但是他去医院干什么呢？不太清楚。但是我认为他不一定是住院。如果住院的话，他会直接说住院这个单词啊。
Okay.
Christine 啊，比如 Christine has been admitted in hospital， 他就直接说了。
Okay.
所以 check in 他是去的 hospital， 他没有 check out， 还没有出来。但是具体，因为这有点类似于那个去宾馆。但是具体的，他是去做检查呢，还是他因为去医院，我们不认为这个人一定是个病人哈。什么人去医院、
okay.
？You seek for the medical help. 你只是需要医疗上的帮助，可能你是做一个核磁共振，可能你只是做一个肠镜检查。我只是举个例子，这个你是 in general, not talking about yourself. 所以说，不太确定，要联系上下文。
Okay, thank
you. 如果你是个 news 的话，我想是有上下文的。
Yeah, 这是新闻，我刚看到
的。对，新闻你要看里面的具体。以后我们有机会可以讲一下，因为。今天是没有时间，下次讲的话我讲一下。有的时候你看一个 title， 一个新闻的标题，不足以判断具体是讲什么。
Okay, thank you.
You're welcome.
Thank you. Okay,
so thank you. You're very welcome. Okay. Time out. Actually, it's 11:04. I'm not.
11:04.
Okay.
Thank you, teacher.
You're welcome.
Thank you.
Thank you. 李会长，thank you. You're welcome.
你
有什么？
行，
我跟大家说一下啊，大家说一下这个，我现在把这个，现在在上这个课嘞，不，就是说这个英语角这个群里边呢，都现在在不在呀、啊？都现在不
在，有人不在英语角吗？不在英语角群里可以加入。
有人不在群里边呢，可以加入这个群，这个群呢已经满了，我把这个，我把你这个停了啊。
OK。
我把这个二维码发上去，你加这个二维码呢，我就可以给你拉到这个群里边。你说你进这个英语角群都行了，我就拉你。因为现在英语角现在这是一群，回头来还有一个初级班呢，我们要考虑一个初级班，因为考虑大家啊，这个就是零基础的，我们还考虑初级班呢要。原来是那个英语四群是初级班，也就是初级的那个英语角。现在就是把那个四群呢改了，改成学习群，因为别他那个就是实际上是学习性质的，后来改成学习群，回头再组织一个那个啥英语这个，二群的那个学习，就是英语角二群的学习。这个我给大家解释一下，这英语学习啊，现在英语学习这边呢，这里边现在是我们，还是我再重复，我上次也给大家讲了，就现在英语角。英语学习一共现在是六个群，六个群呢，这个偏重于这个就是说正常的学习的是英语一群、二群、三群、四群，这个现在的这个正常的是正常学这是英语学习的，但是这里边呢就是英语那个这个这里边呢就是说偏重于口语的了。实际上是英语三群比较偏重口语，另外呢还有，我们有一个康乃馨的，就是中心有一个就是口语练习有一个群，还有现在这个英语角，就是口语里边呢偏重于英语三群，它是美式发音，还有这个我们这个现在这个英语角一群，还有英语，还有这个，康乃馨的口语练习，反正这里边可能咱口这个有些都在参加，这个我给这个把这个。讲一下，反正大家学习很难得。我刚刚也听了，那个，这个，那个老人家呀，我看你都80多岁了。像现在80多岁， 在这学英语的七八十岁在这学英语的很多啊，学语言的，包括学法语的也有不少，有时候同时英语法语同时学的也有，包括学粤语的啊，什么啊都有，这也很难得。我今天讲了一个呢，一个是这样，就是说大家呢有什么问题啊，这个尤其是这个中老年人呢，你现在最起码是大家一个学一个技能吧，啊，不管就是说你多大年龄了，学习这确确能够学习，确确实实是精神确实可嘉。而且呢，我们也衷心也鼓励大家来去，这个一个一个现在疫情这个情况呢，我们也正好有一个地方，有一个大家能够学习，也能够起码是转移转移，这个注意力，这转移到这方面来，也给大家提供一个平台，一个空间，去，再一个来说呢，这个。年龄大，尤其年龄大的，你这个呢，有点事儿还是挺好的啊。所以说，我们也就是说，这些中老年这个朋友们有啥事儿呢？有啥问题，尽管说啊。这个我们也不怕麻烦，我们本来就是为大家服务的，这个尽管说。你说你要去哪里学习，要进哪个群，或者你希望有哪些方面，我们再提供一些比较好的服务，提些建议，尽管说。就是说每一次这个咱的活动呢，现在每周还是几十场活动，就是你不管参加哪个活动，这个这大家可能大部分都知道，这个我们有语言学习的，有文体方面的，跳舞的呀，光舞蹈我们也好几个，有健康方面的知识的，这个还有一些音乐呀，一些弹你像钢琴弹奏啊，还有一些瑜伽呀这些，我们太极啊。所以说活动比较多，你们有什么呢？尽管提，尽管说，这个我们呢，就作为中心来说，能够尽量的，就是给大家，尤其是中老年，我们就提供的尽可能的提供一些服务，是这样。所以说，反正就是说，就是这样。你们反正有啥事儿，尽管提，尽管说，就是，一般来说呢，就是说你这个活动结束以后，你讲，我们都有，中心都有人员在这个平台上，你有些呢你在微信群提也行，在这个 Zoom 上讲也行，是这样。
谢谢李主席，谢谢。
Thank you so much， 老贾，
太感谢了。
您怎么称呼？
我姓李，李光磊，我姓李。我在微信群里边有些群里是我的名，一般的我这是霍达，我上面那个网名是霍达。
你就叫霍达啊？
我不是叫霍达，我的网名是霍达，我叫李光磊，我不叫霍达。
你不叫霍达，你叫李什么？
李光磊哈，李主席的全名，广大的广。
李光磊，
我上面有名字。
那这位女老师呢？女老师叫什么？因为我
爱丽丝。
爱丽丝 okay, okay.
我都没有介绍过自己，我是 Alice， 对，
Alice.
上面的名字写是 A-L-I-C-E Alice，
yes A-L-I-C-E OK。
那请
谢谢，
请问老师，请问那个金刚老师和这个霍达老师是一个人？
是不是同一个人？金刚老师是管老师，
老师
他的名字叫金刚哈，管金刚老师
啊，对，他姓管金刚，这个
管金刚
对，他是我们中心就是管技术这块的，是管技术的，也是我们中心的副主席，是这样。那个
三平，以为是一个。
这里边呢，我说这老师们呢，这个你像我们这个就在我们群里边呢，你爱丽丝啊、玲珑啊，确确都很操心。你看从早上你这八点钟都上来，
谢谢，真的，
这都是两个多小时，滔滔不绝给大家讲。也很确确实都很努力，中心呢这个也有不少老师，有些老师都已经差不多半年时间了，在中心一直在讲，包括英语这边都有老师，像那向老师啊、一群呢、啊，他都讲了差不多半年时间，确确实实呢，都也大家都是做公益无偿付出嘛，反正这个都是也是我们这个。这个给大家来，反正尽量都给大家提供这个，就是说一个好的一个平台，一个空间，去一起把这个度过这段，起码是度过这段的这个疫情，反正作为中心来说，这些活动还在持续，不管疫情怎么样，我们都在一直都没有间断。
Thank you so much， 太感谢你们一共啊，所有的听众朋友，
太感谢，
谢谢，
谢谢主席啊
！Thank you very much。
这应该谢谢你们，谢谢大家。 那个
谢谢
不在那个
感谢主席，
谢谢阿丽丝，谢谢啊，
华人协会。
好，周末快乐了
啊！
再见，
客气，谢谢林东哈，
谢谢林东老师，
林东啊，
谢谢爱丽丝，
来
，Happy weekend, Happy weekend.
Ah, the rest of weekend, because almost
weekend,
rest of weekend.
Rest.
谢谢老师，谢谢大家。
哎呦，
那个谁呀？那个
是我们在疫情之间能够过好每一天，谢谢你们啦，辛苦啦。
啊，不客气，谢谢你的参与哈，没有人参与那就是独角戏了
啊。那个Alice 那个Alice 呀，Alice，
嗯，
那个谁刚刚说那个是那个老人家是哪？他是在、他是在国内还是在这边呢？
不是，人现在在这里，在 Ottawa， 在渥太华。
在渥太华。
他是天津，那天津是中国天津，但是来这里住在 Ottawa， 嗯。
哎呦，我看他讲的是他一个人在那边是吧？
对，不是，他可能跟子女，他因为他住在老年公寓里面，他用了 senior building， 他的先生啊、passed away 10 years ago， 就 what I got from the self introduction， 嗯。
哦，挺重要的。哎呀，也不太那个啥，反正是我们这边嘛，都是尽量给这个给大家能提供，尽量去给大家服务好。
嗯。
也行。
谢谢您，李会长要参与这么长时间，
谢谢
这么多活动，对不对？
谢谢，
从头要到尾到一直有人有技术上的支持，然后还有这些我们说学习上各方面嘛，方方面面支持，要拉大家入群，还要在群里给大家每天发这些消息，因为日理万机，活动很多啊。这个活动光英语学习就有，我们听一听就是五六七八个，然后不同语言有六七种语言，对不对？还有其他的舞蹈的，唱我们唱戏的太极的，对不对？还有很多我想不到的，还有弹钢琴的。啊，戏曲的等等等等吧，包括瑜伽啊，还有二胡啊，什么什么，还有心理健康啊，不要忘了心理健康，还有身体的健康了、啊，还有情感的支持啊，亲子关系了、啊，等等等等等等等等，很多很多很多很多，所以真的很不容易、啊。
对，这个老年人呢，你们这个应该是大家都参加了，我们有两个，对，刚刚那个艾丽说那个一个心理健康一个群，我们还有一个营养与健康群，还有一个健康论坛群。这三个尤其是这个后边那个对中老年人来说这个更是大家要关注，而且老师讲的很好，你跟包括昨天那个胡老师讲的，他一周每周都是两个小时讲，他讲的确确实实他从讲了五次了，就挺好的，包括那个就尤其是对我们这个就是这个年龄大的这个保健啊，这个啥这个健康这方面确实是很实用，讲的也大家也确确实，反正反应挺好。你看大家得记住这个时间呢，每周这个时间都有，就是今天还有明天的，明天晚上的那个。
任老师，人风格人一生的有个群，明天的星期一晚上。
他那个是健康论坛，这个昨天
那个也非常好，我听过一次。
昨天是心理，昨天是那个营养健康。胡老师
是安娜胡老师的营养健康、
这个、胡老师
不好意思金刚老师的不是那个打断了一下，明天礼拜一李会长明天礼拜一健康的是几点钟啊？
健康是八点到九点
啊，八点到九点啊，谢谢谢谢，我
姓
马，不好意思，
先生也上来了
没有，我一直上听的，因为上次李会长叫我等着，我礼拜上去了结果没人呢，你也不上去的，就算了。
不是，我回头再看看吧，看看合适的。我不是，我跟你说，那个要沟通了再说吧。那个因为现在
没关系，不是我没关系，我不知道，我等你。你说啊，礼拜二那就算了，算了，我自己也忙，知道吧？
那
这样子。
嗯，就那个回头吧。
没关系的，真的，我忙，我真的忙。不好意思，我有小孩，我上次跟你说过，你说重新，不好意思，这样子的。
是是是，大家是是都是忙，
我也
忙，
我真的忙，不是假的忙，好吧？反正 Alex 这里我听到他都不错，都蛮好的，英文说的不错。哎，我自己在学法。
OK， I know。
知道吧？是这样子的。礼拜明天礼拜一八点到九点，我都听听。我关心那个健康，倒蛮真的，不错。昨天那个老师都不错，说的不错，那个教授啊。说的很好的，到位，知道吧？这个，谢谢你啊，谢谢你，你也辛苦啊，李会长啊，
大家都辛苦，大家都辛苦，
真的不错不错。 好吧，再见啊，我退了啊，退了，再见，再见。
那个Alice有啥事没有 ？Alice
啊 ，nothing， 没什么，都可以了。
没啥没啥，这两个多小时，那你那啥吧，那就啊，那就结束吧。
那就let's see next week，OK。
对，看其他还有什，其他人还有什么，其他朋友还有什么事没有了？有什么事说一下？
有没有？谢谢老师。
It's OK， no problem， it's my pleasure， to talk with you。
谢谢老师和主席。
Okay, great. You're good students. Okay, so have a good rest because you said you have symptom, cold symptom. So take care, good student.
Thank you.
Welcome. Speak less, rest more. Okay.
speak.
就比较低。Understand.
I mean, you speak less. 少说点话，多休息。
Okay. Okay.
That's what I'm talking about. It's okay. Okay. It's just don't take so serious.
那个谁，Alex， 你一会儿有时间没有？
你想跟我通话是吧？
啊，我一会儿跟你沟通点事吧。
好的，好的，没问题。Okay. 那我就要离开了哈。Thank you. Thank you, everybody. Enjoy.
嗯。
Bye bye.
嗯。行，好，那就这样吧。
嗯。